what I am talking now is a straight answer. I am not bothered about trolls. I am not bothered about criticizing people. They are going to be trolling and criticizing forever. I am not even now available for them to harass, attack, abuse. I am not bothered about them. I am not going to answer for their sake. No. I am answering straight for the real people who want real enlightenment. If you want real enlightenment, because only Guru knows what has to be imparted in you and where you have to be given a breakthrough. No teaching, no tattva can, because tattva and teachings, all that your mind can digest and make a very cunning structure for you to continue to flourish, thrive in your delusion. Most of the time when people keep only the teachings and leave the embodied guru, they become so cunning to make the structure for themselves internally, mentally, to thrive in their delusion and continue to feel that they are great spiritual seekers or enlightened beings. I tell you, Sumalata, it's a straight answer for you. If you are a real person seeking for real enlightenment, solution is simple attachment and simple obedience towards embodied Guru. That's it. All Guru Tattva teachings, great truths, amazing Vedanta, all this are just to inspire you to reach embodied Guru. Once you reach the embodied Guru, simple attachment and simple obedience. If your Vedanta, Guru Tattva, all the ideas you learned, after reaching Guru, if they are trying to stop you, divert you, or obstacle, drop the ideas and concepts and philosophies you learnt, not the Guru. Guru is living real being. Drop the teachings, not the Guru. Living real being is the only one who can transmit the Shaktipada, power manifestation, and give you enlightenment. If you are a real seeker, seeking real enlightenment, simple attachment, simple obedience to the Guru, that's it. Embodied Guru, that's it. And anything else comes in between you and your embodied Guru, drop all of it. Do tyaga of everything else. Simple attachment, simple obedience is the only truth. Do tyaga of everything else other than this one. That's the essence of what I received from my Guru Arunagiri Yogeshwara. This is a big statement Paramashiva is giving. Hey, when I incarnate, I assume the body of the Guru, I become embodied Guru and initiate myself and get enlightened. This is a statement he is making to the world. Embodied Guru is the essence of all Guru Tattva ideas, philosophies, principles. Only embodied Guru can give you enlightenment and make you manifest the next higher level consciousness. Only embodied Guru can give, you the breakthrough. Without embodied Guru, with just a philosophy, you only become more cunning. And you create your own structure and justify your delusion. All just philosophy, principle, teachings, ideas, concepts without embodied living Guru only makes you more deluded and your delusion becomes justified delusion. When you learn to justify your delusion, you become arrogant and absolutely nothing good can happen to you. Doomed. So if you are a real seeker, interested in real enlightenment, have real simple attachment, real simple obedience to the embodied guru. That's it. It's for all real seekers who are interested in enlightenment.